It's already deep below the sea. There's no escape, no chance of survival. Unless...
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
One shall find again his equal tomb, shall reassume his flesh in his own figure, shall hear what through eternity re-echoes.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro! Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
Don't This is it. We got the evidence.
We got to go. We don't want to wait around for this.
Stop! Morgan, behold the terror which you have unleashed.
Norman, stop! Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
Thank you.
finished. Finally, I can die. I can die!
How Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
The means of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA, and perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terragrigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terragrigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale. You are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Beltro in the planning and execution of the Terragrigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
Finally reveal what happened at Terragrigia.
Yeah, but the cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?